In 1986, Chernobyl, Russia had one of the worst nuclear meltdowns in the history of the world, and new research shows that trees in the area are still being affected by it. While studying the growth of local Scots pine trees, the researchers were able to identify mutations caused by the nuclear fallout. The tree rings, which are reportedly easier to read than other species that grow in the area, provide a record of the tree's life. Co-author of the study, Tim Mousseau from the University of South Carolina, said, "Our field results were consistent with previous findings that were based on much smaller sample sizes. They are also consistent with the many reports of genetic impacts to these trees. Many of the trees show highly abnormal growth forms reflecting the effects of mutations and cell death resulting from radiation exposure." This study is the largest one of its kind, looking at over 100 Scots pines from 12 different sites. The researchers hope to do a similar study in the Fukushima region of Japan, which suffered a major nuclear disaster in 2011.